First, I think they could learn from each other. Continental and analytic tradition differs mainly in method, I think, and there are methods which are really lacking, like looking at the ordinary language and analyzing concepts, speaking clearly, which is lacking in the continental philosophy. And on the other hand, the perhaps flaw sometimes of the analytic approach is perhaps they should deal as closely philologically repeatedly with the classic texts, because I think there's many hidden treasures in Plato, in Aristotle, in Kantian texts, which can only deepening the analytical debate.